Hello, I'm Juan David Rojas, and I'm going to talk about the social stigma on students who have taken financing programs taken by in high-quality universities and its possible solutions from the perspective of psychology. First of all, I'm going to talk about its context. Secondly,
I'm going to talk about the possible solutions from psychology.
And I'm going to be finishing with a short reflection of mine. So, throughout these last years, the high prices of careers added to the increase in the cost of living and how it affects families' pockets have led many young people to go to external entities to seek financing or alternatives to access this training. ISATEX is one of the most traditional financing schemes. In the case of Col Futuro, students receive loans in dollars of up to $25,000 per year to carry out postgraduate studies. Other financing options are in the banking sector. The credits offer in most cases an aid from 500,000 pesos for the first semester of the academic period and up to 80% of the value of the tuition. The National Savings Fund is another option. Universities also offer credits that differ according to the type of institution, the method of payment, the value of the semester, and the mode of financing. The problem here is not whether to take this kind of financing programs or not, but the stigma that goes behind it for students of low social strata. Because once the student enters into the university, faces the critics and even laughter from many students that are part of high social strata. This situation has gone very deeply into the minds and hearts of the students who've taken these programs, deriving even into suicide. Now, I would like to say that in order to find solutions from the perspective of any kind, in this case from the point of view of psychology, I truly believe it is necessary and mandatory to make an assessment addressed to the Javeriana community and institution in order to understand what the students think. This assessment will help the Javeriana institution by giving tools, materials and information for further decisions. Not all of the students may think there is actually a social stigma on students who have taken financing programs taken by high quality universities. So there is a need for a quantitative study that can bring up this information. Besides, it could be necessary a qualitative study that will give information about the students' thoughts and even proposals. This solution may start from psychology, but could spread over other disciplines in order to start an interdisciplinary work that could last longer than the expected. Actually, it could become a continuous program that may be renovated every once in a while by the council of the university. Therefore, I would like to add that there should not be social stigma, yet if there were, it should not affect the students the way it is doing right now.
There should exist empathy among students.
It may be developed through talks, workshops, and even classes that could make everyone conscious about the stigma. But not only that, it may bring further information and solutions found within and among them. Overall, these solutions may serve as a prototype for the Javeriana University, but not only, it will also help other high-quality institutions and in general institutions of superior education to help them overcome these situations. This coverage may help these institutions find an environment with a more human trait among students that could bring up a better one in the whole university and even in education as a whole. The solutions given may also help the students embrace diversity and give them a different kind of pressure given by every single student. Even though this analysis could be a big contribution, it may need to be reinvented once at a time because, as for now, in pandemic time, it has risen the number of students who have taken financing programs and it has become more normal than usual to use them. Actually, the same universities have given the approval to extend many of the financing programs in order to help the students. I hope you've liked this video and that together we can contribute to lessen this problem of ours. Thanks.